Hello, I'm Denis. Some time ago, I installed Nextcloud into a Raspberry Pi and sold some. I know many of you maybe do the same thing. And I was in short of Raspberry Pis on the board, so I uploaded a prepared image for SD card to my website and sold some more. And after that, I got a lot of problems, some sleepless nights trying to do technical support for my customers, and really it was a nightmare. The typical question was people were not technical savvy. When I asked them to SSH into the Raspberry Pi and do some stuff in CLI, they cannot. That was the worst experience for that. And the problem is they give up. So now many of them don't use the Nextcloud now because of the first worst experience. And this is a problem for the community. So and that was my fault. And I asked myself, why? Why did they choose me? Why did they choose my image? Because there were some images that were better. There's some projects which is better. For example, Nextcloud Pi, yeah, it's well made, it's free and has some great setup wizard, which is nice, and NTP web, which has helped to people to configure any setup without SSH and CLI, yeah? But for some reason, they choose me. And I realized the problem is because they cannot find the Nextcloud Pi project in a Google if they don't speak English. So if they search in a Google on their native language, for example, mine is Russian, they won't get into the right place. They get my landing page with my image and they never see the Nextcloud Pi project. And this is the problem because Nextcloud project is better. And if, yeah, really. And what I like to do, first of all, a big thanks for the community that you try to translate the interface, the user interface of the Nextcloud. It's really nice that I can use it on my own language, but there is a problem with documentation and the landing pages of the sub-products. And this is the, I think, if we translate these pages, yeah, to different languages, that would expand the community and that would be great. So for me, I promised to help to translate the Nextcloud Pi landing page and its documentation to my native language during the hack week that people can do better stuff. And I would love you guys to think about it at least. If you speak different languages, please translate documentation, create better content on your languages because it will expand the community. Thank you.